So, what are we looking at here?
We've got drugs, booze, and blood everywhere. Looks like your typical suicide.
And you're sure about that? And you've evaluated every piece of evidence in this room?
Well, yeah, I'm pretty sure.
What about those footsteps on the rug?
Interesting. Look at the exit wound. Looks like it was forced.
Let's not get carried away. But what about the position of the body? Almost as if it was positioned perfectly to look like a suicide.
Detective, I think this was a murder.
Whoa now. Let's not throw out the M-word so loosely like that. Although, it does look staged.
Which is exactly why I think this was murder.
Well, I'll tell you something, Jerry. If I wanted to do something like this, I would have crafted a suicide note, positioned the body, and made it look like he shot himself. Purposely scattered things like pills, alcohol, and a murder weapon. I mean, suicide weapon. Around the body just like this.
Morgan, did you do it?
Did OJ do it?
Oh my God, I don't have time for this shit.